Hello, good morning, travel agents. Good morning once again to our roundtable, our weekly roundtable. Today, I'm so excited to present the beautiful Paradisos Playa del Carmen, our property that we have in Riviera Maya in Mexico. As you may know, this property has been already open since a few weeks ago. And today, I have the pleasure to present to you and to introduce to you the director of sales of this amazing property, Mitzi Torres. Mitzi Torres is with us here in this panel. She's going to be making a little presentation of this Paradisos Hotel in the Riviera Maya. And after the presentation of Mitzi, we're going to have our round of question and answer. As you know, guys, please, I ask you to put yourself in mute. And as well, down below your screen, you will see the chat box where you can type any question that you have for Mitzi and for this amazing presentation. And I'm pretty sure that you are familiar with Paradisos Playa del Carmen. We have some news to say. Mitzi is going to mention some news that we made with the reopen of the hotel, some merch and some new services that we are implementing in the Paradisos Playa del Carmen and then forward in all the Paradisos hotels. But today, we're going to talk and specifically be focused on the Paradisos Playa del Carmen in Mexico, which is open hotel, guys. It's ready to receive all of your clients. This property is already open. So Mitzi is with us here in the chat. She has been working in Meliá Hotels International for the last 10 years. She had the pleasure to open this hotel back in November 2011. After that, she was moved for a few years to the Dominican Republic. So as well, she has a lot of expertise in the Dominican Republic market. And she came back to her beautiful country, which is Mexico. She came back to her beautiful Playa del Carmen to keep her professionalism and to keep growing in the Paradisos Playa del Carmen. Mitzi, welcome. Thank you to be with us today.
Thank you very much for the invitation. I'm very excited to be here with you and share the news that we have about, as Rodolfo said, we open on July the 1st. So we're very excited to be ready to welcome all of your clients. And of course, you are more than welcome to come as well to the property. First of all, I wanted to start this presentation showing you a video of what was the opening of the hotel. And here we are. Excited as I am to see all of these photos. It's great to see again the property open with everyone starting to not only enjoying their holidays but also to sharing time with our employees who are eager to welcome everyone. Okay, so let me just do this so we can. Just give me one moment, sorry. Sorry, just a technical difficulty. Okay. Okay, here we are. So this is Paradisos Playa del Carmen. This property is located right in Playa del Carmen downtown area. We're talking about around 35, 40 minutes away from the airport. We are actually at the beginning of Playa del Carmen. which make it very, very easy for your clients when you're coming to the area, so you're closer to the main attractions of the destination, such as Tulum, Cobá, Xcaret, Xel-Há, and everything that Playa del Carmen and the Riviera Maya has to offer. This property, for those who are familiar with it and for those who are not, I want to explain it as it is working now with the reopening of the property. We're talking about that this property has in total more than 900 rooms. But the best thing about this is that this property, the way that it's built, is basically, as you can see, it's basically built in front of the beach. So this makes it very easy for the clients to walk from their rooms to the main area that's El Zócalo, where we will find main restaurants, spa, fitness center, convention center, kids zone, everything that they want to enjoy, it's right here in the middle. And also we have the best place, the best thing about this property is that you can walk from one side to the other without any need of a golf cart, a transportation, shuttle service. So it's very convenient. You go from your room to the restaurant, to the pool, to the beach area. And even though, as you can see here, all of this green part that's part of the mangrove, it's very, very easy to come from the property to the beach. So if you have forgotten something in your room, you don't have to spend another 20 minutes to go back and forward. So this is very important to share with you. And also some major change that we actually have implemented with the reopening of the hotel is that now in Paradisus we have two brands. It's Paradisus and The Reserve. For those who are familiar with the Paradisus brand, we used to have Royal Service and Family Concierge. Those were our premium products that when you would like to have additional services or amenities for your clients, those were the room categories that you used to book. Now, what we have implemented is that you used to find The Reserve only at the hotels in Dominican Republic. Now you will find it all around Paradisus. So every Paradisus that you book, either Playa del Carmen, Los Cabos, or Cancun, you will find The Reserve concept. So now you have, when you're looking for Melia Hotels International and you're looking for the all-inclusive resorts, premium all-inclusive, you will find the Paradisus brand. And if you're looking for an additional premium experience, that would be The Reserve. And I will speak a little bit more about The Reserve in the following slides. So this is our beach. It's 1 kilometer or 6.9 long stretch of beach. We actually have this almost like a semi-private beach because we don't have any other hotels, condominiums, beach club around us. So it's like a little bay, basically just for our clients. The beach right now, it's amazing. You have no idea how it looks like. We're actually sharing some photos with you, how it looks right now this week. So this is another added value that you have to share with your clients. So as I was mentioning, the hotel has in total more than 900 rooms, but don't think about this as a big resort. You have to think about it that we have things in room categories and areas for each one of your guests. So with this extension of property, it doesn't matter how the hotel is in regards of occupancy. You will also always find your place right there on the pool, right there on the beach, right there on the restaurants. So it's facilities for everyone, all ages. It's for family traveling, it's for multi-gen trips, it's for bachelor parties, it's for weddings, it's for couples, honeymooners. Everyone can find their place right here in Playa del Carmen. So speaking about The Reserve that I was mentioning to you, when you are booking The Reserve room categories, first of all, you will be booking the best room categories that we have available on property, meaning the best views, and especially we have the suite of rooms available as part of this inventory. We have room categories that have one king bed, two double beds. We have for example, the two bedroom master suite that it's perfect when you're looking for a room that you need guaranteed connecting rooms, that it's either a big family, we can host in that room category up to 4 adults and 6 children or 6 adults. So it's perfect when they're traveling, the family with the grandparents, with nanny, family that has 4 children, a group of friends, they are looking for a bachelorette party and they want to be all together. This is perfect as well. So this room comes with 1 king bed and 2 double beds that connecting. It's a 2-bedroom master suite. So definitely this is a room category that you need to look for when you're looking for large parties to come to the property. And in regards to the reserve, remember that when you're booking the reserve room categories, you will also find that your clients will have a personalized concierge service or butler. You will have a private check-in checkout area. You will find exclusive areas just for the reserve guests, meaning that we have two pools, two restaurants, two bars, two areas to go to the beach. And the most important thing about it is that when you book in the reserve, it doesn't matter what room category you are. As long as you are 18 years old and up, you will have also access to an adults-only areas of the reserve, meaning that you will find your small little place to actually have an adults-only experience. That includes a restaurant, a bar, a swimming pool area, a beach access. So definitely it's another plus that you have to be informing your clients when they're looking for the reserve. Another major thing about Paradiso's brand is the food and beverage experience. In total, at the hotel, we have 14 restaurants and 16 bars where we have a wide variety of food, including Italian, Peruvian, Mexican, Argentinian, all kind of food you will find in a Paradiso Playa del Carmen. So it doesn't matter what you're looking for, you will always find a place. What's very important about this is that we really care about details when your clients are coming. So if we have any food allergies or restrictions when you're looking for a vegetarian menu, vegan, keto diet, everything, it's very important. Every time that you have clients coming to the property, please contact us so we can send you the pre-arrival form. In this case, we can actually know in advance about this. We will give a little card to your clients by the time that they arrive to the property. So once they go to every restaurant, they will have this, in case, especially when we're talking about food allergies or food restrictions. So they will have this card whenever they go to a restaurant or to a bar, they can show it to them. And also we will keep track on them during their entire stay. So in case we have to create a special menu for them, we definitely can do it. The idea is to work together, you as a travel agent, we as a hotel, to actually make sure that their experience is an unforgettable one. And also for the activities, we have activities for every age. Starting with the little ones, we have our baby zone and kids club. Part of the Paradiso's attributes is that we have a kids zone that we allow children from 1 year old up to 17 years old, divided by baby club, kids club, and teen club. Right now, due to the situation that we are living regarding the COVID, we have to make some adjustments to the facilities that we're offering to the hotel. So in regards to the kids zone, the baby zone is not available right now, but we are still offering all kinds of activities, not only for the little ones, but also for the adults, for the teenagers, so they can actually keep enjoying their stay with us. It's not like they will come and it's a quiet place that there's nothing to do. We have different activities that we have done is actually implement the social distance requirements, because remember that Meliá Hotels International has been certified by Bureau Veritas on regards to all the procedures and steps and protocols that we need to follow on property once we are open. So everything that goes on the regards to the guest experience, it has to go with these guidelines. So when we're hosting, let's say, think about a party at night. We still have these parties, but we have, for example, we can have a Latin band playing live at one of our bars. So what we have done is set up these circles that are part of the Stay Safe program. So you can actually have your place just for you, your family, your couple, so you can enjoy yourself, you can dance, you can have a drink, and you will keep this 6 feet distance from the next party. When we're talking about activities for the children, when we are talking about doing some handcrafts, the material that has been given to them has been sanitized and is been placed, keeping the distance between each of these small groups that we have. And when we're talking about the activities of the adults as well, if we're having a tequila tasting, then we'll have this all of these chairs with a 6 feet apart, so clients they can enjoy their stay, enjoy the activity, but at the same time keeping everyone safe. And here I wanted to share with you some of the photos that we have taken since the opening of the hotel, because we are Paradisos, we are part of Meliá Hotels International, we are not compromising the experience of our hotel. On the contrary, we're implementing new things to make everyone feel safe, For example, at the time that the client will arrive to the property, we'll have these stations with sanitized gel that's available throughout the property, where we have also all of our staff that will be wearing masks, they will be wearing for those job positions that they require, that they have a closer contact to the client, they will be wearing this plastic mask, as you can see in these pictures. When they're coming to the hotel, every time they go inside either the front desk area, the restaurants, even the main entrance of the hotel, you will find these mats where people, they can sanitize their shoes. That's what we use also to sanitize their luggage. When you're checking in, you will find these separations made of acrylic, so we can also keep the distance. When you go into your room, as we said, my room, my temple, every time that we go to, we assign a room. First of all, when a client is checking out from the property, we'll wait 24 hours before someone from housekeeping entering and doing a full sanitation of the room. Once the housekeeping department has finished the sanitation of the room, then we'll wait another 24 hours before assigning this room to a new client. Once you are coming to the hotel and then you are receiving your room, you will find this sticker that you can find here. So this is the proof that your room has been sanitized. All of our rooms, they have these electronic keys. So you can open them right now. While we're about to receive, you will be wearing a bracelet that will have your electronic key located here. So that's how you can open your room. Everything in regards to telephone, remote control, everything will be placed either in a bag with a seal, with this little tag to make sure and to give you the comfort that everything has been sanitized. We are also offering these kits upon arrival. This kit will have two masks, gloves, and a little bottle of gel, so you can also use during your stay. On regards, for example, of towels, when you need some towels, either to go to the pool or to the beach, we don't have the stations available on the outdoor areas, but once you come to your room, you will find a full set of towels for each person that's staying in the room. Again, this is just to guarantee your safety and everyone else. When we're talking about the food and beverage experience, you will still receive the same quality, the same variety of food and beverage that has been part of the Paradisus brand. The only difference now is that you will find, for example, as you can see here, we have placed some stickers so you know that we are applying the 6 feet distance between each one of the tables. All of our staff, as I was mentioning, they're either wearing masks or they're wearing this plastic mask as well to keep everyone safe. And we are not only as part of these post-COVID standards, but also this is part of something that we're working as a company and is doing everything more digital. So once you arrive to the hotel, and well, not only when you arrive into the hotel, you as a travel agent, you can now connect to the Melia app. When you connect to the Melia app and you're looking for the hotel services, you can see everything that we have to offer on property. What are we adding here is that now you can find the menus of the restaurants available here at the on the app. You can order room service from the app. You can order the laundry service. You can have a chat with our operators that they are answering the express department, that they're in charge of doing all of the follow-ups in case you need more towels, in case you need more shampoo, in case you need you have any questions about the restaurant that will be the menu that we'll be offering that night. So it's an instant chat that you can be in touch with this Servi Express department when you're checking in as a guest. But you as a travel agent that you are not here on property, you can log into the Melia app and you can see all of the services that we have available for the property. And what we are waiting for you, we are waiting for your clients. We are open since July the 1st, so we really want to ask for you, all of your help, and ask to share the word that we are open, we are ready. It's a new era, it's a new way to live the life, but we don't have to stop completely. The idea is that everyone will feel safe. We know that when a client is coming to our property, they have either taken a plane, they have drove all the way down here. So what we want them is to feel them that they have made the right decision to come to the property and actually enjoy with themselves. Thank you very much. And that's all for me from the presentation. I don't know if you have any questions.
Thank you, Mitzi. Thank you for this amazing presentation. It looks amazing, and as well, all the information that you share with our travel agents, it's really important because travel agents, as you can saw in the meeting presentation, you can see from how we are operating the hotel, you know, for a real image, for a real photos of our employees, that how we are operating the hotel and how we are operating all the protocol measure that we have in with the Stay Safe with Melia protocol in an open hotel. So that gives you like a little comfort for you travel agents to feel free and to feel safe to send or bring your clients to our property, because we really are taking all the measure that we have under our protocol. And as well as we was mentioned before in some other webinars, Buró Veritas is an international company that certifies our hotels, but plus that certify our hotels as well, they make audits to our hotels, right, Mitzi? They're making continued audits to our hotels to see and to check and to be sure that we're implementing all the procedures in a right way. So thank you so much, Mitzi. It was an amazing presentation, really helpful, I believe, for our travel agents. And of course, we have questions already in our chat, Mitzi.
Yes,
let's start to read the question that we have in our chat. First of all, let's go first with the rooms. In the rooms category, they are mentioned if the stream of suites category that we have in the hotels are available just for the reserve or as well for the hotel regular section?
No, they are only available now for the reserve. Before, for those who used to book the hotel, you can have the option of either a swim of a regular or a standard category and then a royal service or family concierge. But now they are part of only the reserve.
Perfect. Then, adults only restaurant, with this merge of the services in the property, we still have an adults only restaurant, correct?
Yes, you will have La Palapa, that's an adults only restaurant for the reserve guests exclusively. And we also have a Fuego restaurant that will be an adults only restaurant for everyone on property. If you're booking any Paradisus room category, it doesn't matter that it's not the reserve, you will have Fuego restaurant as an option for adults only. But for the reserve, and that's only open for dinner. But for the reserve guests, you will have La Palapa, that's open for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, adults only exclusively.
Awesome. Really clear. So, and the reserve for adults still have an exclusive beach area with the services?
Yes, that is correct. When you book in the reserve, and this is a big change, because before you used to have two brands, Family Concierge for families and Royal Service only for adults. So now it's a merge. When you're looking for a room category, and it's very important to mention and clarify this, you will not find a room category that would say adults only. It's when you have a client that's looking for an adults only experience, then you can book any of the room categories of the reserve. And when you're booking this, then you have access to the adults only areas, such as the beach, as the pool area, and the restaurant, and a swimming bar.
Awesome, amazing. Also, we have here another question from Powell, President Powell. He has been participating in many, many of our webinars, Mitzi. He said, I believe that he was in the hotel already, because he's mentioning that one thing about this hotel is that it's really close to the lovely town of Playa del Carmen. When he was there, when he was in the destination, he used to take a taxi to go to the downtown Playa del Carmen. So now he's asking if the hotel has kind of a shuttle service to extend the Melia Stay Safe protocol for our clients if they want to go to the downtown.
No, we don't have a shuttle service available on property, but every time that we have a taxi coming to the property, they will have to follow the standards. For example, first of all, again, we check the temperature for them. They have to be wearing a mask. Once they're coming into the hotel, and the clients, before they go inside, they have to bring their own like disinfection, disinfection formula, right, spray to use it in the room. And that's not only for the taxis, but it's for every supplier, every company that we work with, we ask them these procedures. So for example, if you're booking any transportation that comes to the hotel, in regards of if you're booking through a tour operator that they have their different DMCs, These EMCs, they have to send us in advance. Before the opening, we have requested all of these. So they have to send us their procedures that they go accordingly to Meliá Hotels International procedures. Again, they have to be wearing a mask. They have to make sure that we're applying the social distance. They have to be a maximum of people in either the shuttle or the taxi they're taking. So that's how we extended our procedures. And it's very important that also our suppliers, they go with the same ideas that we follow, because at the end of the day, it has to be a complete experience for you.
Perfect. We have here another question, Mitzi. They say about the app that you just showed during your presentation. Mm-hmm. As you mentioned there, they can find all the information about restaurants, spa, as well they can be in contact with the concierge or with the guest service for any needs that the client have during their stay. They're asking as well, because I'm pretty sure that we mentioned that in one of our Stay Safe with Meliá Protocol webinars. This app as well is the key of your room. Is that applying in Playa del Carmen or not yet?
No, not yet. In Playa del Carmen, what it's applying right now, we're using the cards. But the difference is, first of all, the key lock is not that you have to put it. It's a proximity key lock. So once we are receiving, and we're about to receive, I think maybe in a few days, the new bracelets. So that's how it's going to work. So it's easier, first of all, because you're not going to lose your key or forget it inside the room. So you will bring it everywhere where you are, because at the end of the day, you still have to wear your bracelet. And that's how you can enter the room.
And in terms of bracelet, our people, our staff from the front desk are the ones that put the bracelet to the clients, or are we just going to give to the clients the bracelet and they have to put it by themselves?
No, our staff is putting the bracelets, but all of our staff of the guests of the front desk, they're wearing gloves. And actually, for example, they have to sign some documents that are part of the protocols that are in place for the Quintana Roo government. So the clients, they have to write to fill out a form about if they have any symptoms about this is all about the regulations of the government. But every pen that they use, it comes with a individual bag. We have actually a box that clients, they will put, once they have finished using the pen, they will put it inside that box. Again, all the unused room keys, they will go there so we can disinfect them. So the bracelets also, they come and they've been disinfected in front of the clients, so everything's fine.
Perfect, awesome. So talking about the restaurants, you mentioned that we have 14 restaurants on property. So we have an agent here, sorry, asking if all those 14 restaurants are open right now.
Right now, due to the government reglement and policies that we have implemented in Quintana Roo, we don't have all the restaurants open. But what we do have is that even though we have some restaurants, what we're doing is that every night we have a different menu. So you will still have the experience of the 14 restaurants, but in different locations, let's say. So again, it's to keep everyone and giving them the option and the variety that they are used to.
Perfect. And keep talking about restaurants. Clients, we still need to make reservation for dinner, right? Or no?
Yes, that is correct. Reservations are still applied. And something important that I forgot to mention is that the buffets are not available on property. What we're doing is all of our restaurants are a la carte service. And this is, again, to go with the guidelines of the manual and the certification that we're implementing as Meliá Hotels International.
Perfect. So we have here Sumit Kaylee. She's asking if we can repost the link for the opening. Sumit, you're talking about the video? That you want the video for the opening? Yes. Okay. Perfect. What we can do, Summit, is I'm pretty sure that we have the video with us, so we can post it on Facebook. So from Facebook, you can pull it up and share with all your clients. So we will do that. We're gonna post the video in the travel community, in the United States travel community, and in the Canada community. So you can pull it from there and share with all your clients. Not a problem, Summit. Thank you so much for that, and it's a really good idea.
Everything that we can do to promote and let everyone know that we are open, we are ready. And I'm sorry to interrupt, but I think it's very important That's why we wanted to share these photos, these real photos, because one thing is a manual, one thing is a promotional video, and one thing is the reality. So we're very proud to say that Meliá Hotels International and Paradisus Playa del Carmen, the three things are connected. The three things are real, and the three things are happening right now.
Of course. Yeah, we have here, as you know, guys, in our chat as well, we have Natalie Camperton, which is our BDM from Canada, and Adam McGregor, which is our BDM from the United States. So Natalie wants to talk a little bit about the some email blast that she do with all her travel agents with some information about Paradisus Playa del Carmen. Guys, please keep in mind that Paradisus Playa del Carmen is open. So please start to send all your clients to the property. But Natalie, yeah, if you want to share something with us?
Yes, very, very shortly, but very interesting information. And first of all, I want to thank Mitzi and Rodolfo for hosting this amazing roundtable this morning. Hello to my colleague Adam in the United States. So you have your full American team this morning. For the Canadian group, the Canadian Facebook group, so I'm addressing this message to the Canadian travel agents. In your Facebook group, we now have a few albums that you can like video on demand that you can watch the previous webinars, the roundtables, everything that we do, we record them. So if you're looking for Paradisus Playa del Carmen, you go into the Paradisus album. And I created another album that is my Natalie's Good News, Les Bonnes Nouvelles de Nathalie in French. So we have two albums, one for the French, one for the English. So for the Natalie's Good News, remember that I used to send you each month the Natalie's Good News. Now with this amazing group, it's possible now to keep track of the previous memos. I can post like a library, like a virtual library, the fact sheets, the resort credit, the hotel maps. We can do anything we want now with this amazing Facebook group. So once you log into your Facebook group, you go into the subject, the topics, or the albums, I don't know how you call it, and it's Natalie's Good News. There you're going to find a link, the SharePoint link. Once you click on the link, the library will open. So I already put the fact sheet that Mitzi sent us for the Paradisus Playa del Carmen. Once we have more, like the new visual map, the resort credit, the wedding program, everything that we have will be added into this library. So it's very important today because, as Rodolfo said, we have to make a lot of noise. The hotel is amazing. It's open. We are ready for the clients. So this is going to be a good tool, because if in November you wanna the past you wanna see the past memos or whatever, you just go into the link and it's all clear by categories. Like and more information that we have, I am putting it into this library. So it's going to be alive. It's going to be updated. Every time that you log in, it will be the updated version. So it's thank you, Rodolfo, for letting me explain this, but I think it's very important. And once the agents will be comfortable with the Facebook group, it's going to be an amazing tool for everybody. So thank you for the opportunity. Back to you, Rodolfo.
Thank you, Natalie, for this amazing information. Also, Natalie, do we have any question in the Facebook Live? As you know, travel agents as well, we have some travel agents that they join our webinars through Facebook Live. Any question, Natalie, on the Facebook Live?
We don't. I told the agents, if you have questions or comments, please type them in. We don't have any questions per se. We have a lot of who's and ha's and wow's. One agent, let me just, Eileen said that she likes the plastic shields because we can see everyone's beautiful smiles.
Of course.
And it's more comfortable for the employee as well to be able to communicate, because with the mask, it, sometimes you cannot read on the lips, but it's a very good comment. And we don't have any questions for now in the Facebook Live.
Perfect. So here we have another question on Mitzi in the chat. They're asking about, because you mentioned something that the hotel is really well located in terms to be near of Xcaret, Tulum, and other attractions. They're asking specific how far is from Tulum, the hotel.
From Tulum, we're talking about it's around 30 minutes.
Driving, right.
Driving.
Perfect. And as well, they're talking about if we have any golf course near to the hotel.
Yes, we have a golf course that's actually right next to us. It's the Gran Coyote Golf Course. And this is a great amenity as well, because all of our clients, they have complimentary green fees as part of the amenities that they receive when they're booking Paradiso Playa del Carmen. The only thing that they have to pay is a mandatory golf cart once they go to the golf course, and they can coordinate this with our guest service department.
Awesome. So the green fee is part of the all-inclusive. That's amazing. We have here another information. Yeah, regarding of the check-in of the clients, they're asking about the process that we made with the luggage of the clients. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so once they come to the property, they will receive our bellboy department. They will receive the luggage from them. And if the client then wants to take the luggage with them, they will have to go through these mats that I showed you at the beginning, and they can go directly. If they're leaving the luggage with the bellman's department, so again, they will sanitize the whole luggage with these products that we have, and they pass them through the mats, especially for the wheels that they've been coming from the airport and all of the different areas. And they will bring the luggage to the room. A big change that we're doing is the fact that they will leave the luggage on in the front door. So let's say we have to wait for the client to be in the guest room. So actually the client, they can receive the luggage and they put it inside of the room. Because what we are doing is to avoid any the least people that will be inside the guest room. So bellboys, they will drop the luggage at the entrance of the room, room service as well. We still have the room service available, but what happens is that they will have to bring the trays inside the room.
Perfect. And Mitzi, now that you're talking about the room service as well, can you talk a little bit about the minibar that we have on the rooms? How is going to be the new procedure of the minibars?
Okay, so the minibar is plugged in and functioning. The minibar will be empty by the time that you come to your room, but we have two stations that you can actually go. Well, you have two different ways to, let's say, restock your minibar. First of all, you call room service, and they will provide with anything that was included in the minibar, let's say about beer, sodas, water, chips, cookies, everything. And also you can go to two locations that we have, is the North Avenue Bar and our Welcome Lounge Bar, where you can go, and if you want something additional, you can also pick it up. The reason why we're applying this is that, remember that everything that has been in touch with someone has to be sanitized. So if we stop your mini bar, then it's not a guarantee for us that the client before you hasn't even touched it. Of course, we cannot sanitize these things properly as we will do with the whole room. So it's going to be wasted drinks or wasted sodas, wasted water. And that also gives you the confidence again that this thing that you're receiving has been only coming from the room service stocking area to your room, and you're the one who has been in touch with it. So that's why we're doing all of these changes.
Amazing, amazing. So travel agents, that doesn't mean that minibar is not part of the all-inclusive anymore. That doesn't mean that. The only thing is that it's going to be like more that a grab-and-go concept, or a la carte concept, whatever you want. As Mitzi mentioned, we have two different options. And that is just to give the security to all our clients that everything, as Mitzi mentioned, has been sanitized and has been with that procedure of safety to our clients. But minibar is still part of the all-inclusive. So we have here a comment, Mitzi, from Leticia. I love Leticia because she's really active in all our webinars. Thank you, Leticia, for always your participation. She's mentioned that, thank you, Mitzi, for this great information, and thank you, Melia team, for doing this amazing job and keep us updated. Thank you, Leticia, for your participation,
thank you,
your continuous participation. So, Mitzi, I believe this is all. We don't have any other question. Thank you so much, Travel Agents, once again for your time. Thank you so much. I know that some of you are reopened already, your travel agencies, or some of you start already to receive some phone calls from your clients. So things are they're starting to move. So thank you so much for giving us this little 45 minutes of your time to be part of this amazing webinar, as I mentioned, and I want to repeat again. It is an open hotel, so we're ready and we're open to receive all your clients. As you know, Paradisus Playa del Carmen is one of our signal properties under the Paradisus brand. It's an amazing property, really well located. It's an amazing destination, easy for Americans and Canadians to sell. And now you met Mitzi, now you have the Mitzi face, and you know Mitzi is a really professional girl. She's our director also from the property, so she's going to be taking care of your clients on property. Anything you need, you can send us an email to Natalie, Alan, and myself. And thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much, Mitzi, because I know that now your agenda is really tight because you are in an open hotel, so there is a lot of things to do when you reopen the hotel. Thank you so much, Mitzi, for your time. Thank you so much to share with all this amazing, amazing information. And guys, Charlene, we will see you the next time. Mitzi, anything you want to say?
Yes, well, just remember that we have great discounts available. We have 2 kids free traveling until December 22nd. We also have great discounts for 2021. We have the resort credit available, that these are these discounts that will apply towards either a spa, upgrades, activities outside the property. So there's always something new that you can find via Amelia Prod. So let's keep bringing more clients. Let's keep sharing the news that we're open. We are ready. And not only Playa del Carmen, but Mexico is ready for you.
Thank you, Mitzi. Thank you, guys. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Mitzi. Bye-bye.
Bye.